This scene right here, 1989, Nightmare on Elm Street, Dream Child.
Jordan and I wanted to see how you're feeling. Look, come, sit down.
This really isn't a good time. Maybe you could come back.
Frankly, we wondered what you intend to do with your baby. But I what? Well, I thought about it, and I plan to keep him.
Well, we were concerned that all this might be a little bit too much for you. I mean, being single and everything.
What Mr. Jordan means is that we're aware of the burden that raising a child would place on you. We want to help. We want to adopt it and to raise it as though it were our own. I appreciate what you're offering, but no, he's my responsibility and ours. It's a grandchild. Look, Alice, we're worried that in your present condition that you don't have the ability to take care of a child. What are you talking about? My condition?
That scene from my personal collection, Fair Use, Clips Allowed, from 1989's Nightmare on Elm Street. Yeah, that hits close to home for me and probably my cousin too. Sent chills down my spine when I was rewatching them for a spooky season and came across it. I mean, that really nails. It's eerily similar to some of the stuff that goes on here.